men's basketball and men's and women's hockey teams.
His favorite team may be the Redskins, but today he skates for the Bruins, and we really watch this young man come onto the scene this year. Eldridge, here is 19-year-old Michael Weiss.
The music, Abraxas, Carlos Santana.
Michael has unusual methods of cross-training. He works out on a trampoline and plays beach volleyball.
Injury-wise for Michael after the great finish at Skate America. Had a stress fracture in his right heel. He had a bruised right quad muscle and had to take about 3 weeks off in November to stay away from the ice. Now he says he's near 100%.
His skating costume was tie-dyed by Sundog, the same company that provided Northern Exposure with their tie-dyed outfits.
In 64 as a gymnast. His mother was a national gymnastics champion, his skating champion.
And actually, Michael was a former regional diving champion himself.
This season, but it's also been a year in which Michael Weiss has matured on the ice.
And his skating certainly has a very nice quality of style, that triple Lutz. Very smooth. This triple Salchow, good and straight, but he had a little difficulty on this toe jump right at the end, double-footing the landing.
The marks for skating technique, 5.7 up to 5.9, and I understand the tie-dyed costume in terms of Carlos Santana, but I never remembered Carlos with the lipstick.
That's an added touch just
I
for
guess.
This event.
Notice he isn't rushing to take it off.
Sitting in the Kiss and Cry area along with his Bruin teammates, and the scores for artistic presentation from Michael Weiss, 5.7 up to 5.9 as well, so at least very consistent. And the extra added dimension of a fan club with Nicole Bobek leading the way.
Yes.
Nice support system.
And Rosalind Sumners and Paul Wiley.
Michael Weiss of Fairfax, Virginia, and today of the Bruins here in Boston. She thrilled us in San Jose and in Edmonton. A little less pressure here, but she'll try to do the same in Boston.